Muslims in Kalangala have been advised to remain faithful and warned about unclear sacrifices.
Obusilamu tebutukiriza kusaddaka muntu omuntu tebamusaddaka omuntu baba mutemudde butemuzi.
Augustine Kasirye, the Sese County Chief, asked believers to pray for the souls of the Kasese attack victims.
Tusabire nabazadde baabaana abo olw'ennaku n'ensisi.
In Kagadi, while leading prayers at Mohoro Main Mosque, the district Kadi, Sheikh Isaac Semakula asked Muslims to denounce terrorism and gender-based violence. Semakula expressed concern over the attack on school children in Kasese and called out security to find the attackers and bring them to book.
As we are celebrating, let's try to promote unity amongst ourselves, amongst our families, amongst our brothers and sisters.
We need also to focus on development. There are so many things coming in the nation. The morals of people are totally changed.
Muslims who attended prayers called for peaceful coexistence.
Giving is a heart, not that I have much.
Relatedly, Kabale District Kadi Sheikh Kabulule has issued a compelling plea to the judiciary in Uganda, urging them to accelerate the process of dispensing justice for swift and effective outcomes.
We are calling upon government to try to hasten that program so that our people can get justice in time.
Muslims shared their perspective on Eid celebrations.
It's a day for Arafat, it's a day for slaughter, for being together with others, enjoy, not to enjoy as if they say that you drink, you go for alcohol. It's haram.
In Kabalore district, Sheikh Hakim Karim the Kadi has decried what he termed as Islamophobia, which is being spread by wrong elements of society.
This day is a day of happiness, it's a day of eating, but with limitations. Someone should eat with some limitations in that other rituals you can put them in place.
In Iganga, hundreds of Muslims from the municipality and the surrounding areas converged at Iganga Municipal Council Primary School for Eid prayers. I ask Muslims to stop organizing religious meetings in bars, but rather hold them in mosques because these places harbor criminals and encourage social evils like alcoholism, prostitution, among others. He also warned against internet misuse. These days, the internet and social media is misused. I urge parents to guide children on internet use.
I pray for those ones that are in Arafah, so that may Allah accept their hijjah, and those ones that they are willing to sacrifice, may Allah accept their sacrifice.
Report compiled by Job Namanya, Thomas Tumwebaze, Andrew Musinguzi, Samuel Nkuba, Roger Sunday, and Ivan Wachibi for the news.